Hello, my name is Sean Dosti. I own and operate CoshoctonCars.com Limited in Coshocton, Ohio. Just a small town. We're a town of about 12,000 people, a county of about 30,000. We do things the old-fashioned way. Right here we have a 2005 Lexus ES 330. Has 156,000 miles on it and drives like it's brand new. Very quiet. The car is running. I don't know if you can hear it on this video or not, but it's a very, very quiet automobile. They just drove it an hour and a half from the Columbus Fair Auto Auction, where I bought the vehicle yesterday off of a new car dealer. It's a new car trade-in. It was 100% ride and drive, which means for my auction for eBay purposes, it will be sold 100% green light. The person that drove it back said it drove like a dream. Gas gauge never moved. Very, very nice car. In case you don't know what a Lexus is the high line of the Toyota. So this is manufactured by Toyota, and this is their top of the line type of vehicle. Is the Lexus is a smaller, I think, sporty car. It's got the sunroof. It's got leather interior. It's got the power seats. Looks like it's three-way power seats. It's got, of course, the power windows and door locks and the memory seats. It's got tilt wheel. It's got cruise control. It's got power mirrors. It's got power pedals that adjust if you're short. Has a remote fuel gauge and trunk. All kinds of goodies. AM FM stereo. Looks like it's got a cassette and six-disc CD changer. The power moon roof. Very, very nice car. It actually smells like new. I will take many, many photos as well so you can see the vehicle. I'm telling you, folks, this is a clean, well cared for automobile. It's going to make somebody a very, very nice car. One way to tell that somebody's taking care of their vehicle is look at the tires on it. It's got a matching set of Michelins on it, which are high dollar tires, meaning if somebody cared for their automobile. If you like Lexus but don't want to spend $60,000 or $70,000 on one, this is a great alternative. Thanks for watching, and we wish you luck.